Quite a sensation won the first $53,000 elimination of Windsor Raceway's October 26th Provincial Cup for Trevor Ritchie in 154-4.
5-3, racing around the far turn. Quite a sensation pouring it on. He's opened up by three, now four lengths. Incredible Finale coming on second. Noble and Sam third on the outside. Play the Palace. Canico Pierre trailing. They're in the stretch. Quite a sensation. Strictly the one to catch. Incredible Finale is coming on second. Play the Palace third. Noble and Sam fourth. Down to the wire. Quite a sensation.